placed the skull out here, and for what purpose?
Look, that's the King's Road down there.
The skull illuminates certain objects in the distance. I am not familiar with such magic.
Of course, it had to be a skull that lights up creepy shit.
Varric, you joined the Inquisition when Seeker Pendergast questioned you.
She was very insistent that I help.
Interesting.
What's interesting?
It's surprising that an Elven apostate is the one who joined the Inquisition voluntarily.
Excuse me, have you seen another Inquisition scout? Elven woman, answers to Ritz.
You said your friend hasn't reported back.
Well, she was supposed to be checking on some apostates. I'm on duty here, or I'd go look for her.
I'll talk to you later.
Could make camp here.
Nothing to report, sir. Nothing to report, sir.
Damn it, Riggs. Where are you?
Fighting between the mages and the Templars has cost too many innocent lives.
Templars. Where are the Templars? They don't care who they kill anymore.
I found this ring on a Templar I killed.
This is it. Praise to you and the Inquisition for giving my husband justice. It won't bring him back, but his spirit will rest easier now. As will mine.
Templar deserters?
Must be something here. Let's look around.
Need anything? I should probably report back.
I confess, Solas, I am surprised you decided to remain.
Why? The breach remains a threat to us all.
Just the same. I wondered if you might leave now that we have a plan to seal it.
Ah, because... I'm an apostate. I might flee before the Inquisition throws me in chains. I take my commitment seriously, Seeker. Come what may, I shall see this through.
As you wish. Though I cannot guarantee what will happen in the days to come.
Thank you.
Nothing to report, sir.
Damn it, Ritz. Where are you?
I found Ritz and rescued her from an attack by the Templars. She's fine.
Thank you. I appreciate you taking the time. It's dangerous out here for everyone. I'm glad the Inquisition is trying to put things right.